this is your wake-up call. Prepare to die. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Your room isn't ready yet, so let's play a game of life and death. Only one of you will survive. It's been all over the news. I mean, there was a whole montage about it at the beginning, so I'm surprised you didn't see this coming. Okay, first question. Where would you find the Haunted Mansion in the original Disneyland? Use your device to answer the question. Time's running now. And the correct answer is... Who got the question right? The rest of you, come with me. Welcome to the Killing Room. Ah, the lost art of letter writing. I'm going to dictate a message to you. Write down as much of what I say as you can. The player who writes the fewest of my words will die. Okay, let me lean back in this chair and get my feet up. And we begin. Dear Safe Haven Security Systems, what would you say is your most common password? I don't want to be unoriginal, so please tell me the series of numbers that is most likely to give me access to my neighbor's home. Time's up. All right, now let me get out my red pen and give this a once over. And what's the result? I don't know who to be the most mad at here. I mean, this was the best one of you could do? Don't worry. Remember, dead players are still players, just more see-through. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Let's try another one. There's not enough weapons in music, if you ask me. Which of these classical pieces of music traditionally features cannon fire? Almost out of here. Who picked this? The rest of you, it's time. Bonjour! Welcome back to the Killing Room. Let's roll them bones. Roll as much as you want to add to your score. I'll kill the player with the lowest score. But go over 21 and you die instead. And don't forget, if they roll a skull, that adds one to everyone's score. It's kind of spooky to see skulls on dice. Ooh. Time's almost up. Looks like you didn't roll enough. Let's keep moving. Which of these lists of horse gates are in order from slowest to fastest? Time's almost up. Who picked this? Everyone is wrong. let's use one of my cousin Aloysius's old stage props. Pick a space in this box to hide yourself. When this was used in magic shows, there were safeguards inside to prevent injury, but don't worry, I took those out. Choose now, or I'll choose for you. Looks like some people didn't think it was necessary to hide. Luckily, I've got a great spot picked out for you. Now I'm gonna need some volunteers. Good news, I'm giving you a sword. On your device, choose a row or a column to run your sword through. Gee, I wonder where they're hiding. Oh, come on! If you don't pick a row or column, I'll do it for you. What the heck, guys? I gave out more swords than this. Ugh, whatever. Magic! Aw, I hate misdirection! We're here. The final round is close. Next question. Which country is part of South America and Latin America? Almost out of time. Picked this. Everyone is wrong. Time for consequences. Math! It's back, baby! Do as much math as you can before time runs out. Everyone else will be playing along. If one of them does better than you, it's punishment time. Let's go! Numbers come in all shapes and sizes. I mean, you just gotta love them. Only a couple seconds of math left. As we say in team sports, you were mathematically eliminated. Oops, didn't mean to kill all of you, but I still need one alive player, so... See, having the most money is good for something. The time has come. Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive, but will you be the one to escape? I'm going to give you a category. Golf clubs. Tap each answer that fits the category and then press submit. Let's see the right answers. You advance one space for every correct answer. Well, you would have moved closer to the exit if you'd gotten any of those right. But you're not alone in here. If a ghost catches you, they'll steal your life force. Then they can try to escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost... Multiples of eight. Time is almost up. together. Human blood types. Trouble. It's only darkness. Words that are not bare. Kind of a gimme. Baseball pitches. Mascots older than Ronald McDonald. Time is almost up. States in India. So much failure. Aesop's Fables. Here comes the next question. Movies with a werewolf. Uh-oh, this might be over soon. Bottom row of a QWERTY keyboard. I'm going too easy on you. Not so fast. You need a perfect answer for your final escape. And that includes the third answer choice now too. Time is almost up.